नंबर्स क्लासिक्स मैथ्स। इन दिस टॉपिक वी हैव टू स्टडी नेचुरल नंबर्स, सक्सेसर ऑफ अ होल नंबर एंड प्रेडिसेसर ऑफ अ होल नंबर। सो नेचुरल नंबर्स, ऑल काउंटिंग नंबर्स, काउंटिंग नंबर्स आर कॉल्ड natural numbers. So counting number starts from 1, 2, 3 and so on up to infinity. ठीक है, up to infinity. ठीक है, and the range of natural number, natural number का range कहाँ से होता है, कहाँ से कहाँ तक, 1 to infinity. ठीक है, सो नेचुरल नंबर ऑल काउंटिंग नंबर्स फ्रॉम 1 अप टू इन्फिनिटी आर कॉल्ड नेचुरल नंबर्स। होल नंबर, होल नंबर इज अ नंबर दैट इंक्लूड्स ऑल नेचुरल नंबर्स including zero. So the range of natural whole number, range of whole number is from 0 to infinity. Okay, so whole number starts from 0, 1, 2, 3 up to infinity and natural numbers are counting number that starts from 1 up to infinity. So range of this natural number is from 1 to infinity and range of whole number is from 0 to infinity. Okay, now we will know successor of a whole number. तो सक्सेसर ऑफ अ होल नंबर इज अ होल नंबर, ठीक है, इज अ होल नंबर दैट इज व्हेन वी ऐड 1 टू द नंबर, सपोज 7, ठीक है, तो सक्सेसर ऑफ 7 इज व्हेन वी ऐड +1, इट बिकम्स 8, सो 8 इज द सक्सेसर ऑफ 7. If the number is 0, so we add +1 to 0, it becomes 1. So 1 is successor of 0. Okay, next predecessor. Predecessor, when we subtract 1 from a whole given whole number, we will get its predecessor. Example, 2. So its predecessor, when we subtract 1 from this whole number, we get 1. So 1 is predecessor of 2. Okay? Similarly, if the number is 9, its predecessor is 8. To find successor, we add 1 and to find predecessor, we subtract 1. Okay, and 0 is every whole number other than 0 has its predecessor, means every whole number except 0 has its predecessor. We will study operations of whole numbers. In that, first properties of addition. So first property is closer property. What does closer property kya batata hai? If A and B are whole number, then when we add two whole number, it will also be a whole number. This is what closer property is. Let us to take two whole number, a equals to 2, b equals to 3. Okay, when we add 2 plus 3, so 2 is also a whole number, 3 is also a whole number. When we add there, add 5, result is 5, which is also a whole number. Okay, commutative property, if a and b are whole numbers, then we can write a plus b equals to b plus a. Okay, now let us take example, a equals to 5, b equals to 4. So this, according to this commutative property, we can write a plus b, yani 5 plus 4 equals to 9. Or if we add b plus a, 4 plus 5 to 9. Theek hai? This is commutative property. Now additive property of 0, additive property. If a is the whole number, then if a is a whole number, then a plus 0 equals to 0 plus a equals to a. So if 0 is added to any number, the result will be the number itself. For example, 5 plus 0 equals to, we can write 0 plus 5 equals to 5. Next is associative law. If a, b and c are whole numbers, then according to associative property, we can write a plus b plus c equals to a plus b plus c. Okay, now let us take one example. If a equals to 9, b equals to 12 and c equals to 15. So a plus b plus c, yani 9 plus 12 plus 15 equals to 9 plus 12 21 plus 15 36. If we take RHS, that is A plus B plus C, A value of A 9 plus 12 plus 15, that is 9 plus 27 equals to 36. Okay, in this way we can complete the exercise, first exercise, based on these properties of addition. Okay.